Hi Sheila, good afternoon. This is Raghavendra back again with a testimonial video for you. In less than a month since I gave you the first one. Why do I want to do this? Just to thank you for all the good things that you have done for me in the last month or so. So I would like to bring in a few instances that have gone well for me in the last 3 to 4 weeks. The first one being the entity clearance. This was done to me on June 30th, and I can clearly resonate the differences between the pre and the post period, lethargic feeling, alcoholic at many times, to wanting to just not work, to what I've been now is the phenomenal difference that I see is I've moved away more or less from alcohol. My intake has tremendously come down, and I've started to get recognition back from people at work. I feel more energetic. Right, many people don't come out in the open and talk about this, but here I am, my inhibitions, I'm sharing it, I'm out of it, and I'm happy for it. Right, so all I'm going to say is, people who watch this video, if you think there's something of this sort that's controlling you or possessing you, or you're being made to do things which you really don't, just go for the clearing and trust me, you'll feel a lot better at the end of it. Right. Second, I wanted to thank Shiyan for the healing session that he gave to me on after the clearing. Some of the bad incidents that had happened to me in the last 6 months, I felt more or less they were completely erased from my memory. It was hard to recollect some of those memories that happened in the last 6 months. Now, that was the power of his healing, probably. And also, when I came out of the healing session, I almost felt like I had about 4 or 5 pegs of whiskey, and I was feeling so high. Such was the intense power that Shiyan's healing had on me. So thank you, Shiyan, for that. Second, I would want to highlight is the event that happened on July 6th, Friday, the day ruled by Venus. You had suggested to do a manifestation ritual on that day, and I did. So 2 good things happened to me on that day. The first one was, this was before the ritual though, the first one was the accolade coming from my boss and my team after a critical meeting at office. So that was unexpected. The appreciation came in the forum and also was followed up on an email, so that's a clear surprise. From a time when I was not getting recognition, I was getting defamed, to this in less than a month's time. Now that's something very positive. Second thing was the evening manifestation ritual. I did that, and after I finished the ritual, I was about to step out to discard the bay leaf ritual remains. And after the ritual, when I saw that, I saw this on my door. Sorry, it's on the reverse side, so let me read it for you. It says, "Busy creating wealth, do not disturb." Now this note after a manifestation ritual is tremendous encouragement, I must say, right? So thank you again for helping us create this magic, for helping us to go away from the negatives of life, attracting the positives. You have been there doing, guiding all this for us. The third one, I've always been looking for a business opportunity, and July 7th, when we did a monthly meetup, we discussed about Braingorithm, and here we are today on July 12th. Yesterday, I did sign up the franchise for Braingorithm with you, and I never expected that this is going to happen, right? So again, I believe you, I trust you, and you are helping me create that magic in my life. So love you loads for that. And I would like to sum up the conversation with one last note saying, love you, Zindagi. Zindagi, aa raha hu main. We will create magic for more people. We'll create a positive difference for people whom we talk, we touch their lives. And Braingorithm, I'm sure, is going to help me do this. Love you, Sheila, for all that you do for me. And thank you so much.